Runners on second and third, one out. Screamer would be an easy RBI. Heather is 2-for-4 today, with no power-ups successfully used. This time gets a screamer, though. Ooh, and Frank deflects it. He is stunned, but not enough. His successful deflection is enough to get Heather out at first. Ironically, the screaming line drive might have made that play worse. I think if she hadn't used it, it would have been a better chance of just a regular old hit.